Greetings, world. Looks like back to Titanfall 2. We are continuing with the main story. We essentially figured out what is going on in this planet, on planet Typhon, as in why we actually mounted an offensive here on planet Typhon like two levels ago. But in the previous level, we actually relayed that information back to the militia command. And as a result, we have been joined by the remaining militia force, the main body of the militia force, or whatever it remains, on planet Typhon. And, well, Rifleman Jack Cooper has officially been instated as a pilot in charge of BT-7274, of an SRS Vanguard-class Titan, nonetheless. I honestly don't know what the difference is between all the Titans, but pretty sure that the Titanfall 2 wiki, at least, would have more information about it. Anyhow, Cooper's logbook. We have rejoined what's left of the 9th Militia Fleet. Commander Sarah Briggs is leading a mission to capture the fold weapons power source known as the Ark. The Ark scan data I got from the frozen explosion finally paid off. Frozen explosion, that's one way to put it. It allowed us to track the Ark's present-day location. It's right here on Typhon at an IMC airbase awaiting transport. We're about to hit that airbase with every Titan we can muster. Sounds pretty finale-like. Now, I wonder when I can actually take out that Blitz character.
Listen up! The IMC have developed a fold weapon. It has the power to destroy entire worlds, but without its power source, the Ark, it is inoperable. Your mission is to capture the Ark before it can leave the airbase. Marauder Corps, weapons hot! Stand by for Titanfall!
Ooh, the Titanfall. And the Titans are falling, that's called Titanfall. Did you get new colors?
Get to cover, pilot. We're taking down that wall.
Holy shit. This is amazing.
Unless we take out those cannons, we're not getting any closer to that ship.
BT can crouch?
We're here, good to go.
Actually, let's go ahead and use the boot. That seems to have been disabled. That's a bit exploded.
Sparrowy lock target, suppressing fire.
What's up? Is that an enemy robot? Yes it is. Die, bitch. Well, I'm not letting you do that easily. I hope you know that. This is like a full-on offensive at this point. Ooh. I sort of want to rush into battle with a sword at this point. Where's the other Titan? That's... Oh, there you are. I see. Multiple brutes here. You know what? Wait a minute. How do you have a rodent, son? Oh, that is a rodent.
Militia tightened down. Enemy tightened down.
Two enemy titans down in a row, that is amazing. That's a North Star. Isn't that like a trekking brand? I thought it was, actually. We can actually, like, do the... Yeah, I was wondering why I'm walking so slow. All they're dead now. All offense, no defense. I like this thing, I like this gun. Maybe we should switch over to Scorch. Die, bitch. Probably should have pulled this out before, but here we are.
Keep moving, that ship can take off at any moment.
I got a health kit right here. Yep. I should probably stick to the outside. This looks pretty. Yeah, I should probably stick to the outside right here.
We got Reapers, L7, turn it around!
Actually, I meant to do this.
Keep moving, that ship could take off at any moment.
Pick your target and focus your fire!
Actually, yeah, this gun is too slow. I keep doing that, don't I? Where's the... yeah, this battery right here.
Use your cores, people! L4, get to that underground entrance!
No, we do need to use our cores, don't we?
Watch for flanking! Badger 6, take the sideline!
Holy shit. Where are the enemy cells? Time to move. That's one of those tiny things here. Actually, at this point, I think I would rather go ahead and use the Scorch. Tactical options actually do really add a lot of good stuff for us. Really? Is that an enemy? I think it is. There's another tone there. Like, this guy's tone deaf, at least. Flame on, alright. I got like an achievement for that.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
Yeah, got it. Roland? Roland.
Pilot, you're with me.
Ooh. That's a North Star. Where did you come from?
This flight ought to be enough.
I heard her say pilot you with me, but I don't know where she went though. Yes, I realize that. This gun is a trade-off, to be honest. Let's swing and see who's gonna come out on top here. Done? Alright. Went for melee there.
Elk 4, Storm 2, lock this area down. BT, Pilot Cooper, you're with me. Let's go. Watch out, IMC Titans up ahead. Go!
What should I use though? I haven't unlocked any of these other ones.
Engaging Militia SRS Titan, Vanguard class.
Maybe both of us staying in the same position isn't exactly an ideal maneuver though. I thought... Sarah, get out of the way. Roland... Scorch maybe. Area denial. Let's flank them from behind. Deny them any motion over here. This way. Relocating. Use the Titan. Where do you think you're going, sir? Well, that was unnecessary.
We need to keep moving.
Roger. Excuse me. Sarah, move. You know what? I'm gonna change over to the expedition. Just take out these guys here.
that shit before it takes off. Take those Titans out, pilot. Move it, pilot. Move.
Moving. Yeah, nah, that's not really a good option. Scorch, I suppose.
Vanguard class Titan spotted. Both forces press the attack.
No, you don't. That's another Scorch class Titan there. Hold up. The drone is best against this guy. Under the squash there. I'm gonna get you.
Detecting hull damage.
Look around, militia. This is the last place you're gonna see.
Warning. Our reactor is unable to replace the battery required.
What is this guy doing? Oh wait, I was hitting the wrong guy. That was my bad. Expedition. Time to get these. Probably didn't need to shoot at them, but oh well. Whatever works, I suppose.
Follow me. There's a lift up ahead.
Follow you, huh?
Come on, pilot. Follow me. Here we go. Get ready, pilot. Going up.
First core ready.
That was the easy part.
Really, no.
Doing a good job, Cooper. As far as I'm concerned, you've earned your pilot certification.
If you say so, ma'am. Those quarters maybe should show to the...
Now let's finish this thing and get home.
I see something here.
There she is.
Not so. Mine that locks nearby enemy titans down. Oh, that's nice. Tether trap. Cluster missile. Creates sustained explosions on impact. Vertical takeoff. Sniper. Ooh, alright. Okay, flight core. I'm not sure how well I like this actually. Let's stick to the tool for now.
We still have time to intercept the arc.
That
north side thing.
Thing seems pretty. That was sort of.
I'll go for ready. Excessive damage. Warning.
Yeah, moving. Whoops, that's wrong. Same team. Good luck dodging that. Kill the casual. Let's just stick that there. Right. Got more health. That is an ion. Alright, time for another sonar lock. Good luck at getting past that. Toon is like pretty defensive. I like the way that it presents its defensive options here. I see a pilot helm there. Four pilot helms actually. We probably need to disembark to get them. Or not. This. BT, where are you going? Wait for me.
Engaging a hostile Titan.
Oh, up there. It's like BT sort of pulled me. Asking where you went. Am I stuck here? Sort of. What did ever come out?
I'm engaging multiple titans.
Yes, where are you, BT? BT, where are you? That's BT-7274.
Keep pushing forward. We cannot let the Ark leave on that ship.
The drugs will help us down there.
Battery required.
BT, I leave you alone for 1 second and you go ahead and die. Well, to be frank, I sort of got fooled by those helmets there. I think for the situation, the expedition might be the best option that we have. Since we have to not stop, really. I like the maneuverability of the tomb, but
keep pushing forward. We cannot let the Ark leave on that ship.
Oh shit, that is a nice execution there. Why did I decide to shock myself that way? I got no idea. This game moves really slow with the boost score on. I sort of forgot that. Maybe we should switch over to the room for now, because these guys are all in range.
Warning, our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
Well, we just got it, so don't worry about it. For now, at least. Leave the brute. Hold on, what?
Excessive damage. Warning.
Excuse me. Really had to cough there for a second.
Warning, detected hull damage.
Don't feel too bad. I'm just a better pilot.
Hold that down indeed. You're fucked now. Alright, time to collect this battery and then we should be good. Flight cool. Maybe the sniper isn't such a bad idea, let's try it out. Okay, that more or less just... That's an offensive option, not a defensive one. Left shift to toggle zoom, okay. Ooh, that is nice. This guy has no defensive options though, meaning that he has to actually fight from... Like, this loadout has no defensive options. You really need to fight from afar. Why am I even trying to take this thing out, I wonder? Probably because I'm an idiot. That's when Noss are dead. What are you shooting at? Okay, that actually... Don't know what happened there, but yeah. That's like a combination of multiple missile salvo ball things. Oh wait. Wait, this one behind me? Oh, this two. I'll take that one out then. You'll be dead soon, don't worry about it. No batteries for me? Alright. This is not half bad, I mean. Not exactly the best, but not how bad either. I'm guessing we have to keep pressing forward then.
We're closing on the Draconis. Keep going.
I think they're using the arc. Sarah, stop getting in my way. I've got no idea what that thing does. Oh wait, those are those tiny ones. Not that big of an issue, to be honest. Let's just switch over to the expedition and see what that has to offer. Since there are so many projectiles flying in the air, we might as well use this. You think you can run away, huh? Curious. Curious to see you think that way, but where's the other one? Nowhere near? Alright. I guess we're moving on then. Expedition isn't as bad either. I feel like the Titan fights are easier. Have become easier, rather. As we keep progressing forward. Excuse me there. We got some
all
health.
Militia forces, move in on the Draconis.
Enemy Titan acquired. You're mine, pilot.
Maybe it's time for us to use the... Yeah, loot.
Enemy Titan down.
Really? That's interesting. We seem to be drilling. That's well. I've got no idea what happened there, but this seems like a job for the Ronin, unless I'm mistaken. Why can I not hit melee? Well, I was actually using the wrong button there. Hiding, hiding, hiding. Yep, we're dead now. All the backgrounds are pretty. I guess the North Star would be fine. It's just... The only problem with this is the fact that it does not. Have any defensive options, Pussy. So you guys put down your. Titan down, that's cool. Move, Sarah, move. I know. We're too close to use this. Time to shift over the Ronin. But this thing has no defensive options, so I honestly don't know what to do anymore. Maybe Brute? That seems like a better alternative. Got a shot off on one guy. It's sad that you can only execute those
reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required.
Gotcha. Probably should not have done that right now, but... Oh well. Time to play the little sea, fish with the North Shore. That's one reactor cool. Any more enemies remaining? Probably. Or not. Dex is extended, it seems.
All systems go.
They're taking off. We need to get to that ship.
Absolutely, we do.
Don't let them get away. Get to that ramp.
Bliss, this is Sloane. The Ark is headed your way. I'll let Viper take it from here. See you soon.
How are we supposed to get up there? That two times. No, we're too late.
Get to a ship. We're going after him.
Okay, I guess that's the second part of this mission then.